In 1975, U.S. Army veteran Oliver Sipple saved President Gerald Ford from a potential assassination attempt after Sipple noticed a woman pointing a gun at Ford. However, the media decided to out Sipple as a gay man, ruining his reputation, and he didn't even receive acknowledgement from Ford for his courageous act. And if you want to know more interesting facts, be sure to follow down below for more.